Anyways, now day two on the John O'Groats camp. I'm feeling a little bit peaky. I've contracted a minor cold disease, whatever you want to call it. Nathan and Adam have literally just probably popped out to Wick for a little while to get a munch and stuff and bring me back some paracetamol. Hopefully they'll be back soon, so I've got to keep this gear safe, and being up in Scotland, I'm not sure what's about. So that's pretty much me done now.
From that side, over the east side, from Gibraltar. They come marching straight through the slips. Been waiting here half an hour. Fucking Liberty, fucking cunts hadn't shown up. Where the fuck are they? They told me I was gonna be here at about 2 o'clock. And we should, they literally said they were gonna make march into that area. We were gonna jump on ship and go back to Marbella by this coast. Fucking in the right place, yeah? Yeah, about that. Just fucking fear my nothing.
Nothing's where you're at when you ain't got something. hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away. Find a way.